Okay, so today we will talk about the TSL 1410. That's a linear array. So the way of how it works is pretty simple. That's a linear array of sensors that detects the intensity of light. And if you put something in front of it, it will detect it. And as you can see, it detects the position and the intensity, and you can put several things in front of it. So, as you can see, it creates a waveform, and if you operate it at a frequency that's low enough, you can hear it. So, if I put the sound. As you can see, that's pretty low sound. And you can put something like that. And with all the holes, it will create a higher frequency. So if I put a bit more light, oh, it saturates really fast, so it's hard to select how much light you want. And you can change the integration time. So the less you integrate, the less it will sensible to the light. So the more light you need to put. And also it changed the base frequency of the sensor. So maybe I can add a bit more light this time. And you can play with the shadow. If I integrate a bit more, a bit less, we have higher frequency and even less sensibility to light. I can also adjust the bass frequency. So yeah, pretty fun device. I still need to fine-tune some things on the frequency and the integration time, and I guess this can be a really neat controller.